course again, aren't you?
The currents before us are ever changing. We must adapt.